whatever may be object to distance from the mirror is there, same image distance. But object and image both are not at the same side. So that's why V equal to minus U is already completed. Image distance equal to minus into object distance. Suppose object is left side of mirror, image is at right side. Suppose object is at right side, image is left side. So this all clearly over. And now velocities of object and image. Yes, now distance wise completed, no doubt. Yes, one more time I will revise now, because now previously, I think nearly 10 days back completed. So one small revision on object distance versus image distance. Just right. Yes, a plane mirror. Normal to plane mirror. At a distance x, object is placed. So now image is formed at the same distance x, but another direction. How this now image formed? Yes, all students know object is nothing but what? Point of divergence of incident light rays. But image means what? Point of convergence of reflected light rays. Now here object, O. Point of divergence means it is providing the light rays, incident light rays. Now I am taking just two light rays. One light ray incident on the plane mirror like this. Another light ray incident here. This is the second ray, this is the first ray. Now for the first ray, what is the angle of incidence? Zero. Angle of reflection also zero. That's why first ray reflected back. Now second ray some angle of incidence is theta is there. That's why reflection also theta. So ray number 1, ray number 2 means after reflection, first reflected ray, second reflected ray. Reflected ray 1, reflected ray 2, no question of converging. See now, it is going like that, it is going like that. These two light rays won't converge. That means no possibility for real image. So now for a real object, real image not possible. Yes, real image not possible. What is the second option? We need to extrapolate these two light rays in back side. Yes, now these two light rays, which light rays? Not incident, reflected. These two reflected rays are just appearing, really now, appearing, coming from this point. Indirectly, this is appearing point of divergence for reflected rays. This type of image is known as what? Virtual image. So that's why now here virtual image is formed at this point I. Now, this is an angle theta, it is also angle theta. This is theta, this is also theta. Yes, students, tan theta is nothing but this height h divided by x. Same tan theta is h by again x. So in this way, image distance equal to object distance we can prove. Yes, already proved, one more time, revision this. Image distance, object distance. But students, it is a geometrical optics. Means the mathematics coordinate system here we are using. In that coordinate system, it is an origin. 0, 0. Now incident ray, which side going? Incident ray, important point. Incident ray should strike reflecting surface. Which side reflecting surface? This is reflecting, this is silver. Reflecting surface means incident ray should strike in this direction. See, now already strike. Incident ray direction is a positive x-axis. That's why this is origin. This is a positive side of origin. This is negative side of origin. If object coordinate is -5, image coordinates to +5. Suppose if object coordinate is +5, image coordinate is a -1. But object positive, positive means what? That is a virtual object. Virtual object. Okay? Right. Now, image distance equal to object distance. But image and object not at the same side of a plane mirror. That's why one positive, another is negative. That's why we have written V equal to -2. Students, here V stands for image distance. U represents object distance. It is not velocities. V and U not velocities. V, image distance. U, object distance. Image distance equal to minus into object distance. Okay, yes, now distance is completed. Now coming to velocity. Yes, students, already differentiation completed in our basic mathematics. Differentiation over. Derivative of a position is velocity. So that's why now here distances we know. Time derivative of position I am finding. Because this is now image position, it is object position. Derivative of this equation will provide relation between velocities of image and object. Yes, V is a distance now. That is image distance. That's why after derivative differentiation, velocity of image, vi bar, because velocity is a vector, vi bar equal to minus vo bar. I means image, o means object. Yes, so students, now velocity of image equal to minus into velocity of object. But a very important point, these all distances are measuring from where? Origin of a coordinate system. Origin varies on the mirror. That's why this velocity with respect to mirror, with respect to mirror. Velocity of image with respect to mirror equal to minus into velocity of object with respect to mirror. Now students, one more point. These distances along the x-axis or y-axis, along the x-axis. That means these distances are along the normal, not parallel to the mirror, no. These distances are perpendicular to mirror. Normal, along the normal means perpendicular to mirror, not along the mirror. Along the mirror means height related, height. But these are now along the normal, perpendicular to this mirror. Perpendicular to the mirror. So that's why even velocities also, this velocity relation it is valid only perpendicular to mirror. Which mirror? Plane mirror. Only perpendicular to plane mirror, only this equation is valid. Again, parallel to mirror, not valid. That is again I will tell. Yes, right now this is velocity of image with respect to mirror is minus velocity of object with respect to mirror. Yes, this meaning now clearly I will explain. Yes, first from here to here take, then continuation I will tell you. Oh, yes, this equation is valid only perpendicular to mirror. Remember, perpendicular to mirror along the normal to the mirror. Along normal to plane mirror, that is perpendicular to plane mirror, perpendicular to plane mirror, velocity of image with respect to mirror is minus velocity of object with respect to mirror. Yes, to understand this student, you please now just do one small thing. Yes, in your home now, mirrors there. You please imagine the mirror. In front of you, imagine the mirror. In that mirror, yes, your image now clearly observed. Yes, you are here this side, other side of the mirror, your image is there, no doubt. Suppose, if you run towards the mirror, what happens to your image? Is your image moving away from the mirror or towards the mirror? You are moving towards the mirror. What about your image, I am asking? Think now. Away from mirror or towards the mirror? Towards the mirror. That means, here mirror is there. Now here you are standing. Yes, this side, image now up here. Right? Suppose, this person moving right side with 5 meters per second, suppose, example, 5 meters per second. This person also moving 5 meters per second towards the mirror or not? This is moving, this is also. But same magnitude, 5 and 5. But now, in our coordinate system, this is mirror, reflecting side. This is incident ray direction. Incident ray is nothing but positive x-axis, right? That means, object velocity in the direction of incident, that is now positive direction. If the object velocity positive direction, image velocity negative direction. That's why this negative signal. So object velocity positive direction. Positive means positive x-axis. Positive direction how decide depending on this incident ray. Incident ray always should strike reflecting surface. This is the reflecting. That's why this is incident. Suppose incident ray coming in this direction, no use because it is a silver surface, no reflection. So that's why velocity of object is positive, image is negative in opposite direction. Suppose this object moving left side with 2 meters per second, suppose back side running means away from the mirror moving. Same way, image also moving away from the mirror with 2 meters per second only, right? Now in this case, object velocity is a negative, but image velocity is a positive. What are we here? Negative symbol means velocity of object, velocity of image, both are opposite to each. One is along positive direction, another is along negative direction. So this is velocity of image with respect to mirror equal to minus velocity of object with respect to mirror. Yes, so students, now this is the incident ray direction. Yes, now object is moving towards the mirror with 5, image also moving towards the mirror with 5. But direction wise, object direction, image velocity direction, both opposite. But magnitude wise is same. See, this is 5, this is 5. This is 2, this is 2. This is incident ray. Now here mirror is at rest. Mirror is at rest. Mirror not moving. Mirror not moving. Okay, now come to another one more case. Here, this is a mirror. This is object. Now, object. This is the mirror. Now, here, object. Yes, definitely this is incident ray. No doubt it is an incident ray. Yes, now here object, here mirror means definitely here. Image also formed. Object, mirror, image. Carefully observe. Now here, object is at rest. Object not moving, simply standing. Object is at rest. Now, this mirror is moving towards the object with 3 meters per second. Yes, students, carefully observe. Object is rest. Object is rest. Mirror, suppose now here mirror. Mirror is moving towards the object. 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 With 3 meters per second. As mirror is moving towards the object, what happens to image? What happens to image? Yes, just 1 second, right? Suppose this distance is x. No doubt this distance also x, right? X, x. Suppose now mirror is moving towards the object. Now 1 second over, suppose. Definitely mirror moved by how many centimeters? Sorry, how many meters? 3 meters, no doubt 3 meters, because 1 second, 3 meters per second. So that's why after 1 second, mirror moved by 3 meters towards the object. Students, now tell me here to here how much distance? X minus 3, right? Now object to distance equal to image distance. That is the main concept. Object to distance equal to image distance. Distances from where is the mirror only. Now this is the present to mirror location. It is present to mirror location. It is not present to mirror. This is the previous. Now mirror is here. So from this mirror, it is x minus 3 means definitely from here, image also x minus 3. Okay. Now from this location x minus 3, but from this location means here, this is the image present location. Now here to here x minus 3, but this is already 3. Here to here how much? Here to here how much? X minus 6. Students, here to here x, here to here x minus 6 means here to here how many meters? 6 meters. That means in 1 second, how much distance moved by the mirror? 3 meters. But how much distance moved by the image? 6 meters. See, no? 6 meters. That means velocity of image is double of velocity of mirror, but direction is the same. See, now mirror left side moving, image also left side only moving. Suppose mirror right side moving, image also right side moving. So carefully observe now. Here image is moving because of two reasons. Number one, maybe object motion. Number two, maybe mirror motion. First come to object. Object. Suppose object velocity is 5. Image velocity also 5, but opposite direction. Object left, image right. Velocity of image, velocity of object, both are opposite, magnitude wise same. But suppose object rest, mirror is moving, object rest no doubt, but mirror is moving. As mirror is moving, distance between mirror and object changes, that's why image definitely will. Now what is image velocity? Double of the mirror velocity, but direction is the same. Suppose mirror left side, image also left side. Suppose mirror is moving right side, image also right side. Yes, now here, conclusion I am giving. This is the mirror. Here object is there. Object is at rest. Now here image form. Suppose this mirror, right side moving with 5 meters per second, suppose. Mirror moving with 5 meters per second, right side. Yes, now image is moving with 10 meters per second, right side. But now here, mirror is rested. Object moving right side, image moving left side. Magnitude is the same. But direction opposite. Now here, mirror direction, image direction of motion, both are the same. But image velocity magnitude, twice of magnitude of mirror velocity. Okay, now clear? That means image velocity depends on velocity of object, velocity of mirror. Now, final conclusion here I will give. That means now both object and also mirror suppose moving. Then how image reacted, right? This one, okay, clear now? This is important. To understand that, this is important. Yes, now this is the mirror, here object, here image, mirror, object and then image, object, mirror and then image. Object, this object, this side moving with 3 meters per second. Okay. object moving right side with 3 meter per second. Mirror also moving right side with just 1 meter per second. What about this image velocity is the target? Very simple. Object moving right side with 3, mirror moving right side with 1. Now first to take only object. Object right side with 3 means image. Left side with 3, right? Now mirror right side with 1 means image also right side with 2, right? So left side 3, right side 2. What is the net? Net is a left side 1 meter per second. Left side 1 meter per second. Simple. So first take object. Object velocity 3 but right side. Image velocity opposite to this 3. Magnitude same, direction opposite. Now mirror velocity 1. Image velocity, direction no change. Right side, but twice. That means these two concepts here involved. Combined. Then left to 3, right to 2. What is the effective left? 1. Left to side 1. So finally, this image velocity with respect to the ground is a 1 meter per second towards object. Means indirectly towards mirror. Towards mirror. Yes, this all now clear, right? See now, same thing. I will explain with the help of a vectors. Just wait, last conclusion. The help of vectors. Okay, these two clearly understood. Because this is only object motion, it is only mirror motion. Now here combine. After these two only you can understand this. Okay, just wait. With the help of this also I will explain this. Right. Now students, vectors already completed. Vector subtraction also over. Yes, here velocity of image with respect to mirror. Velocity of image minus velocity of mirror. Minus of velocity of object minus velocity of mirror. Velocity of A with respect to B means velocity of A minus velocity of B in vector subtraction completed. Same like velocity of image with respect to mirror is image velocity minus mirror velocity minus object velocity minus mirror velocity. Now simplification. Here velocity of mirror minus velocity of object. This M send that sir. Velocity of image equal to 2 into velocity of mirror minus velocity of object. Okay. Now take note, this all vectors are now both magnitude and direction. That's why along this is mirror, right? Incident ray. It is incident. Incident ray is a positive x-axis. Yes, velocity of object in the direction of incident. That's why plus 3. Mirror plus 1. Image we will calculate. Yes, from this problem, velocity of mirror is a plus 1. Because direction is in the direction of a positive x-axis. Positive, positive, negative, negative. Velocity of object is a plus 3. Now I am substituting in this equation. Velocity of image means direction. 2 into velocity of mirror plus 1 means 1. Minus velocity of object 3. 2 minus 3 is a minus 1. Finally, answer came as a minus 1. Minus means what? Opposite to incident ray. Yes, image opposite to incident ray 1. In this way, correct? Now, this is from the vectors. But some students are still not adopting vector analysis. That's why first I explained this very clearly. Then later applying to vectors. So even without this vector analysis also, you can solve this type of a problem. Very simple. First take object velocity, take. Image velocity is magnitude wise same, opposite to direction. Next mirror take. Image velocity direction same as mirror velocity direction, but magnitude is double. Finally, now got the resultant. This is direct method. It is now from the vectors. Yes, velocity of image is 2 into velocity of mirror minus velocity of object is the final equation.